Well, if you're out on the roads today, it will cost you a little more to reach your destination. According to GasBuddy.com, average gasoline prices in Lansing have risen 13 cents a gallon in the last week to an average of $3.64. That's 34 cents higher than a month ago. The current national average stands at $3.57.